Four people have been arrested after an assault on Tewksbury High School students. In a message to parents, the principal of Tewksbury High said that some students were hurt last night after a boys' basketball game when another group from Billerica fired at them with pellet guns. The students were not seriously hurt. We are gathering more information on this breaking news, and we'll have updates today throughout the day on CBS News Boston and on the WBZ News starting at 5.